What is it?
Hi there.
Let's see what you're made of. The moves are a bit rough and slow, but some power is there. That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Midoriya, Zarbon, show me your power.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Midoriya and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Solar flare! My eye! My eye! are you? Are you here to help us out?
And get away from here!
Okay.
Dodoria, get off of the ropes. I can take care of this myself.
Your job isn't taking that guy down. It's helping Griffin and Gohan escape. You're clear enough to have it, and your villain will see his opening and run. Don't worry about Gohan. Watch carefully. He's trying to resolve. It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home? Dodoria's power level is rising! We will be altered if we don't act! This is where Vegeta joins in!
When it brought reinforcements! It's the same with the first! You're teaming up with with these Earthlings?
What would Earthlings be doing to me? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway! I'm close to you right now!
Go ahead, I do. Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares? I can wait until after Dodoria is dead. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight! The stronger we grow, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I am much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors!
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alive! I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet!
What?
See? Vegeta wasn't wiped out by an asteroid. Lord Vegeta annihilated the Saiyan homeworld with his own two hands. Shocking news, I'm sure.
Don't misunderstand me, Vegeta. I don't care about my planet or my people. No. Is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?